can't find anything on the Industrial Revolution. I need to find something on the steam engine. Mom, I can't find any information on James Watt's steam engine.
Well, just go talk to him, Brett.
I can't, he's dead.
What?
He's dead.
Well, just go use Aunt Deb's time machine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, just go ask her.
Alright. James Watt? Yes. Can I ask you a few questions? Of course, my son. Tell me, Mr. Watt, how did you come up with such a brilliant idea such as the steam engine?
Well, if I had gotten the idea from Thomas Savery, who created the first actual working steam engine, the original design was both a powerful and useful machine, but it was quite costly to run. It had worked by creating a vacuum in a cylinder by condensing steam inside of it, then adding a spray of water to condense a little faster. Unfortunately, the water had cooled down the cylinder walls, causing the next charge of steam to take longer and heat the cylinder back up. So I figured it would be more efficient to separate the condensation system from the cylinder so that the cooling spray would be in a second cylinder.
How was the steam engine first used?
The steam engine had allowed the transformation of fuel into mechanical work. So it had first been used as a means to pump out water out of coal mines. Then it had been put to use in other industries, such as to power railroad locomotives so that they can travel faster to get to certain destinations.
How did the steam engine affect the lives of the people?
The steam engine had changed the lives of women very greatly. Women were allowed to get married and work at home, or get married and become a teacher. And then the steam engine led to the power loom, which started the factory era. Factory owners looked for women to work these factories, giving women new jobs.
Thank you for your time.
Oh, you're very welcome, son.
I'm gonna go get some more.
The next day, 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 the next day